With macular edema, fluid leaking from the retina's blood vessels can cause the macula to swell or thicken. Because the macula is responsible for our central or pinpoint vision, macular edema interferes with clear vision. Macular ischemia occurs when small blood vessels close. In this case, your macula is affected because it no longer receives enough blood to work properly.